Today, we're going to walk you through the VoIPstudio interface. Let's start with the administration panel. From the top left of the screen, we've got the dashboard, which provides a summary of all activity on the account and the top-up of credit for outgoing calls. For more information, watch our video with a detailed description of the dashboard. Next, there's the users panel, where you can view, add, and edit their settings. To find out more, please see our video on how to set up a new user. Down here, we've got contacts directory, where you can view, add, and edit contacts. There's a separate video on how to create contacts as well. Next, we've got the settings panel, which allows to manage all aspects of VoIPstudio PBX configuration. The following options are available. Numbers. You can add and edit your numbers here. It's possible to assign numbers from more than 4,000 cities around the world. For more details, please see our video on how to add a new inbound number. Locations. You can add your geographical location and also set up the emergency calling option here. And if you want to edit your location, click this icon. Conferences. Here, you can add a conference room or view and edit their settings. For more details, please see our video on how to join a conference call. Pickup groups. You can add a pickup group or view and edit their settings here. Please see our video on how to create a pickup group for more details. Ring groups. They allow to link several extensions into a group with a single inbound number assigned. You can add and edit ring groups here. For more info, please see our video on how to create a ring group. Interactive voice response. Interactive voice response can respond with pre-recorded audio messages to direct your callers. You can add an IVR or view and edit their settings here. For more information, please see our video on how to create an IVR. Queues. Here, you can add a queue or view and edit their settings, including the Ring Strategies option. Queues allow to automatically distribute phone calls to a specific group of agents. To find out more, please see our video on how to create a queue. Sounds. You can add them or view and edit their settings. You can find out more about the Sounds panel in our video on Custom Music on Hold. Music on Hold is a set of music tunes played to callers while waiting for connection. It can include marketing messages and other announcements. In this panel, you can add music on hold or view and edit their settings. In the Phones panel, you can manage IP phones assigned to your account. You can add and edit phones. You can also manage phones provisioning settings and buy IP phones here. The Routing Rules panel can be used to overwrite default settings for inbound and outbound call routing based on predefined conditions. You can set the routing rules according to these parameters. In the History panel, you can view the history of your phone calls and messages. For more details, please see our videos on how to use CDR, how to record a call, and how to use voicemail. In the Billing panel, you can manage your billing details for invoicing, payment methods, and an overview of future bills. The Advanced panel includes advanced features like FTP access and organizational units. Let's switch to the user dashboard now. On the left-hand side, you can see the Contacts panel, where you can join conference rooms and add or import your contacts. You can also edit them. Just click here and chat or call them. There are four tabs to the right. The phone tab, where you can make a phone call, view your call history, and play or download your voice messages. You can also edit your settings. Just click the icon here. The chat tab is where you can start a chat and view your chat history. The SMS tab is for texting any mobile numbers in the world, plus you've got the SMS history. And finally, the fax tab for sending and viewing faxes. In the top right menu, you've got the customer number. There's also a help option here. You can submit a ticket, view your tickets, and access the manual. And here, to the right, when you click on your name, you can view and edit your profile, set your chat and phone status, and log out. please see our video on how to add a new user for more information. In the reception console, you can handle the calls, manage contacts, send text messages, arrange layouts, and the panels. For a detailed description of the reception console, please see our video on how to use receptionist console. To check out more VoIPstudio features, sign up for a free trial on voipstudio.com.